snowshoes. I'm working on that. So if y'all want to donate to me, help me get new snowshoes. She got snowshoes. Those are boots, right?
They're super crispy. McDonald's, right?
Here's the start. You ready? It's uphill. These shoes have no grip. So, and it's going up.
You're gonna be like,
that's right. It's cold.
It's actually pretty cold. Not gonna lie. So if you go hiking, make sure you prepare for the wind.
Let's run. You're not from Colorado if you don't run. High knees.
There's a point in the hike where you're not tired, you're not cold anymore.
You just gotta get past that.
You just gotta get past that.
Yeah,
I'm past though. Oh, y'all see it?
Hey, what the hell? Why are you hanging on the roof all by yourself?
Okay, on some real stuff, it is really,
really windy up here.
And there's no joke, so make sure when you come up here at St. Mary Glacier, she's wearing, yo,
they're building different.
Okay, the wind finally calmed. I'm gonna walk in the water.
I still haven't seen anybody sled, but there's people over there. Oh my broken ass now, that's embarrassing. I'm just point with my pinky. Those people over there are hiking up the hill, but we still haven't seen anybody sled, so I don't know what they're waiting for. Holy moly, guacamole! Look at this, dude, look at that! These two children are really
so tight. You gotta do that.
Finally made it back.
Jeez. Louise.
Party don't stop.
Woo! You don't realize how crazy it gets until you're actually in the moment, because here is not bad. As soon as we got here, we thought, damn, it's cold.
Music off, I said.
I'm on the way to Texas Roadhouse. Truly. I wonder if I could take one of these baskets.
I dare you.
I'm buzzed like buttery. What am I actually here for? Take this. Let's go. Okay, there's the first basket. Stop hogging the butter. Almost birthday. Number two.
He's
not a spider. Thank you. Okay, so I got the steak here, mac and cheese, what'd you get?
There we go, big ass steak!
That's what I told you, I'm big ass. 32 ounce.
Grilled chicken with green chili and cheesy.
Rice and
I got some rice.
Rice?
Loaded potato.
I don't know how I'm going to eat this though. Alright, so we ended off tapping out at, well, how many baskets?
5 baskets. That was sweet. She was right, I was wrong.
Y'all need to subscribe. What the hell are you doing not subscribing?
Next time.